Everything you need to know about NFL Draft. The first virtual draft in NFL history will be held Thursday through Sunday. The first round will be conducted Thursday beginning at 7 p.m. CT. The second and third rounds will be held Friday starting at 6 p.m. And the fourth through seventh rounds will be conducted beginning at 11 a.m. Saturday. Teams will have 10 minutes to make their picks in round 1, 7 minutes in round 2, 5 minutes in rounds 3 to 6 and 4 minutes in round 7. The Bears have the following 7 picks in the draft: round overall 2 to 43, from Raiders, 2 to 55 to 163, 6 to 196, 6 to 200, from Eagles, 7 to 226, from Raiders, 7 to 233. The Bears have their own picks in rounds 2, 5, 6, and 7. They acquired selections in the second and seventh rounds in the Khalil Mack trade and obtained a sixth-round choice from the Eagles in exchange for running back Jordan Howard. In addition, the Bears included their first and third-round picks in the Mack trade and dealt their fourth-round selection to the Patriots to move up to choose running back David Montgomery in the third round of the 2019 draft. The Bears also traded a compensatory fourth-round pick they received for a net loss of free agents last year to the Jaguars in exchange for quarterback Nick Foles. The draft will be televised by ABC, ESPN, and NFL Network. ESPN and NFL Network will combine to offer a singular presentation across both networks, while ABC will present its own distinctive primetime telecasts for Round 1 Thursday night and Rounds 2 to 3 Friday night, in addition to simulcasting the ESPN and NFL Network telecast of rounds 4 to 7 Saturday. The draft also can be heard nationwide on Westwood One Radio, SiriusXM NFL Radio, TuneIn Radio, and ESPN Radio. The Bears will provide exclusive coverage of the draft on ChicagoBears.com, the team's social media accounts, and via the free Chicago Bears official app. Shortly after each Bears draft pick, an article will be posted about the player, accompanied by photos and video highlights. In addition, every player drafted by the Bears will do a video call, while some picks will also appear on the Bears' Instagram live channel. With NFL team facilities closed due to the coronavirus, Bears general manager Ryan Pace will conduct the draft from his dining room. In 5 drafts with the Bears, Pace has selected 32 players and made 9 trades, moving up 6 times and down 3 times. He has chosen 7 defensive backs, 5 offensive linemen, 5 linebackers, and 5 running backs. Thanks all for your watching. Hope you like our contents and don't forget subscribe and share with your friends. And keeping in touch with us for all new and hot news.